Great race coming up. Macarena moves in. Think it over, taking out the very elegant stakes, leading up to our second group one, and there's the light. Ready to run now. Gates are back, they're off, and Macarena jumped brilliantly wide out. So did Tropical Squall, and Tropical Squall will lead from the stablemate Autumn Ballet. And moving forward on the outside, there is Learning to Fly. They're followed by Tis Invincible, Stefi Magnetica. Now Macarena's out wide, slowly rolling forward on the outside of Chris Dilly. Then came Tutta La Vita. Camochi's further back in the field today from Roll on High Arctic Glamour. And Zardozzi's last of all. Tropical Squall holds the front. Macarena's doing plenty of work up on the outside of Learning to Fly, who's got that far more prominent role today, holding third. Stefi Magnetica on the fence, fourth. Tis Invincible covering a bit of ground from Autumn Ballet. Chris Dilly's off the track. Then came Tutta La Vita from Camochi. Roland High moves up the outside, so Camochi a bit cluttered up now, followed by Arctic Glamour and Zardozia, both pulling water on the track as they come around the turn. Hyeronimus on Tropical Squall starts to wind it up, staying close to the fence though, from Macarena. Stefi Magnetica straying on the fence and now Learning to Fly wound up. Two further back to Chris Dilly. Tis Invincible's got it all to do. Inside the 200, Tropical Squall led the way. Up on the inside, Stefi Magnetica. Learning to Fly is grinding. Tropical Squall's kicking hard. Steffi's in for the fight. Tropical Squall a neck in front to Stefi Magnetica. Tropical Squall clings on. Tropical Squall and Adam Hyeronimus combined for another Group 1 success. Just beating a game, Stefi Magnetica. Then came Learning to Fly, Macarena and Tutta La Vita closing off. Further back, Camochi. Then Roll on High, Tis Invincible, Autumn Ballet. Well back, Chris Dilly, Zardozzi and Arctic Glamour.